Hi, it's John Kranz, and it's been pretty quiet for Content Press over the past year. I was really excited to get Benefom out the door as a premier release. Something I always want to do is publish a game, and it got quiet mainly because of just real life in general and Consum World and things of that nature. So I was fortunate enough to basically discuss with Dan Holt, having him assist me, sort of as a right hand man of sorts. Just given my bandwidth can be somewhat difficult at times to really drive a project through. So, Dan said he's willing to give it a best shot with me to work with me together on a project. And there's actually two projects I'm going to be pursuing for Consum Press moving forward. One will be a brand new project, it will be a new game. I'll get into that one later. But what I want to do today was just, first of all, I'm looking online here, got my computer right here in front of me, and looks like both John McDonald Guffick and Roger Taylor guessed correctly on what the reprint game's going to be that I'm really looking forward to working on. And without further ado, hopefully you can see this on the video. It's Avalanche, the Salerno Landings from 1976 GDW. It's a Frank Chadwick design. Again, I'm really excited about this, about doing this game. One of the reasons behind doing Benefom was I thought I could really enhance the game with, improved graphics and adding mnemonics to the game to make it a little easier to play. I think Avalanche is going to be like 10 times better because it's one of those games that actually rated quite high. So if you go to Board Game Geek, you'll see it's got like a 7.2, 7.3 rating, which is really high actually for a game. And then when you look at the game reviews that have been posted, if you really focus on, say, just Consum World Forum and some of the postings made by members, it's definitely one of those games where it was like a flawed gem. It has some definite issues that can be improved. There's been some issues with the map as far as the terrain rules, where I heard a story about players having to highlight some of the hex grid or the hex sides to know when there's two or more elevation change for cliff hex sides, etc. So there's some things with the map that maybe aren't as friendly as they could be for players. The rules, to be honest, need a bit of work. And as you know, what I did with Benefom, those are pretty simple rules, right? Avalanche, a little more complex, and it's not an SPI rules format, case format. So I see a big improvement and enhancement coming in terms of the rules organization, taking the errata, just basically looking wherever mnemonics can be added for the counters, the map, to make it easier, friendlier for players to play. That's basically going to be the approach. Basically, we're not looking to change the game design at all, but we're looking to enhance it, make it really shine. Get all the warts or concerns taken care of. There's been postings about not sure the order of battle was quite right, as far as maybe even the tank types could have been wrong in some cases. So that's why also I enlisted Dan Holt's support. Two main reasons for Dan being a key for this project, the way I see it, and I look forward to working with him, is one, his artistic talents have really, I think, just done wonders as far as that SPI look I'm looking for, or Simonson approach. So if you saw his Battle for Sicily map that he's just creating now, I saw that and I go, well, that's the Salerno map right there. Looks perfect. So he's definitely got the right look and approach I'm looking for, so I knew that was a match. And more importantly, since there is order of battle work, some limited research, just want to tweak it properly, not go too crazy. Obviously, the rules will need quite a bit of attention, and I'm looking forward to having Todd Davis really help me there. But Dan can get in and I think sort of almost like mini help me mini develop the game, not just between him and me, but this project actually I'm throwing out to everybody on Consum World Forum. So I've already got some names of people that said, I don't know about this, I don't know about that. Keep in mind, we're not going to redesign the game. We're not going to change, rules just for the heck of it. That's not the goal here, because we have design or the designer intent. And of course, I'll be talking with Frank Chadwick about Avalanche as it gets redone. But I am looking for help in terms of if you think the order of battle's off, or if a certain aspect of the game just isn't as easy to work with, and things can be done to improve it. That's exactly what we're talking about doing. So anyway, I'm really excited about working on this game. I think this one has a lot of areas for improvement despite its high rating and really great remarks and reviews from gamers. It really scored high, to be honest with you, but I see so much here that can be improved. I like the footprint of the size. It's two full maps, a bunch of counters. It's a mini monster at a grand tactical level. It's going to be a very colorful looking game. But just the ease of use that I think is going to come out of it with a constant press effort. I am just so excited to get working on this project, and I hope some of you will be willing to work with me and help me answer some of these questions about what we should do with the game to make sure we just hit the sweet spot and improve it as best we can. So without much further ado, it is a fairly large project, so the other new game project that I haven't announced yet will actually probably be done first. I don't see why it wouldn't be. So that one's moving actually further along. It's a smaller footprint project, much quicker to get through. Whereas Avalanche, again, even though it's a reprint, so to speak, there is a lot of work that will be going into it. It's not a reprint at all. And I think you know that from just what you saw with Betta Fawn, but there's a lot more work to be done here. So, I look forward to your support and hope this video came across okay. Thanks a lot.